You knew that earlier. He's coming in.
That is.
Results now for the girls 400 meter hurdles. In eighth place,
it's all fall.
1:05.54.
Here you go, Kevin!
Seventh place, junior from Weymouth High School, 1:05.13, Jen Kimball. Sixth place, junior from Acton-Boxbor, 1:05.11, Savannah Grave. Fifth place, senior from Milford, 1:04.9, Chrissy Fraga.
Let's go, Giffels! Let's go, Giffels, come on, Kevin, let's go, Kevin!
Third place, sophomore from Witnessville Region, 1:04.05, Abby Eplin. Second place,
he got
senior from Wellesley, 1:03.19.
He beat the kid in the white.